A new Siena poll says nearly 50% of New Yorkers want restrictions to remain in place beyond May 15th. 52% of those who worked outside of the home before the pandemic, very confident their businesses will take steps to keep employees and clients safe when they go back to the office.